Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another technology tutorial. I'm making this video because when I wake up in the morning, I have been discovering that my computer is already turned on, when the night before I'm 100% sure that I have put the computer to sleep, but somehow in the morning it's already turned on. So I thought there was some sort of problem with the hardware, but then I did a bit of research and discovered that it was actually only a software problem. How funny is that? So in order to fix it, what you do is you, on your computer, on the bottom left hand side, you're going to right click and choose run. And then you're going to type in CMD in the text box. So quickly type in CMD and click OK. And now this is what I want you to enter into the command prompt. You're going to type in power config CFG space hyphen last wake. Now, what this command does is it tells you why your computer turned itself on the last time. Alright, what was the reason behind you turning your computer on? And if it displays this message, that would mean that you turned it on yourself. Okay, because what happened was I'm recording this video at night time. But when I typed this in this morning, straight after I turned the computer on, this was the message that I got. Okay, this was the message that I got this morning. Oops. Yep, that's the one. And it tells me that the reason that I turned my computer on was because Windows executed a regular maintenance schedule task. So that was the whole reason my computer turned itself on, because there was a regular maintenance task. So it wasn't that the evil demon has been turning the computer on or whatever. It's just the computer had a scheduled maintenance task. So now I want to show you guys how to turn that off. Okay, so you're now going to go to Control Panel. So if you're on Windows 8, it'll be in settings, control panel, or if you're in Windows 7 or whatever, I'm sure you can find your way around to the control panel. It should be down in the start button somewhere. Control panel, okay, over here. Now, once you're in control panel, you're gonna go to system and security. And then you're going to go to Action Center, and then you're going to click on maintenance, and you're going to scroll down to where it says automatic maintenance, and you're going to click on change maintenance settings. And then here it says automatic maintenance, run maintenance task at 3 a.m. and here is where it's a funny question. Allow scheduled maintenance to wake up my computer. Right? So it's waking up my computer every morning at midnight. So that's crazy. So I untick this box and then I click OK. Make sure you click OK at the bottom. And then that's it. Your computer will not turn itself on anymore. How awesome. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.